well known for some of the wildest finishes in Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship history. Tonight should be no different. The revs are coming up. Here comes the gate drop. He has the speed and is definitely the one to beat, but can he handle being in the spotlight and the pressure? The riders are lined up. The gate is about to drop. Who will get the whole shot?
Thank you.
The final checkered flag of the night has waved, ending.